Hi, it's Kiri here. Today we are looking at some wonderful sea creatures, including the sea star, the narwhal with its long tusk, my diver Michelle, a sawfish, a hammerhead shark, diver Kevin, a short fin mako shark, and my favourite, the giant squid. You will also see some other interesting creatures floating by and hear some interesting facts. Stay for the fun ending. Starfish belong to a large group of marine animals called echinoderms. Starfish are usually found in the shallow water of any world ocean. They are not related to fish. I like to call them sea stars. Sea stars can regenerate missing parts of their body. If a predator eats part of the starfish, it will eventually grow back. They eat clams, shells, and mussels. The mouth is on the underside of the body and the anus is on the top of the body. Sea stars move and catch prey by using the underside of their legs, called tube feet. The narwhal is the unicorn of the sea. This medium-sized whale is found in Arctic coastal waters and rivers. They have two teeth. In males, the more prominent tooth grows into a sword-like spiral tusk up to 8.8 feet or 2.7 meters long. Females may grow a much smaller tusk. There is no dorsal fin. Narwhals are related to bottlenose dolphins, belugas, harbour porpoises and orcas. They travel in groups and feed on fish, shrimp, squid and other marine animals. The Inuit people hunt the narwhal for their long tusks and their skin and meat. Michelle is one of my scuba divers. She loves looking at all the colourful sea creatures in the ocean. Sawfish are quite different to saw sharks. They are larger, have no barbels, and their gills are on the underside of the body, like a ray, as you can see. Sawfish are closely related to sharks. They have a long snout with a serrated edge, which can be used in a saw-like action to cut through prey or used as a digging tool. The saw-like snout is called a rostrum, and it can also detect if prey is close by. This super sense is common to sharks and rays. Sawfish live in shallow coastal waters and even swim into freshwater river systems. Sawfish can replace any worn or lost teeth. Give a thumbs up if you like sharks and whales. The hammerhead shark is a very unusual looking shark. They use their wide set eyes to give them a better field of vision. The hammer-shaped head has sensory organs that can help them detect prey. It can even find stingrays buried in the sand, and they also eat fish, crabs, lobsters, and squid. The mouth is located on the underside of the head. It has sharp, triangular, and serrated teeth. The largest hammerhead can grow up to 20 feet or 6 meters in length, although smaller sizes are more common. They are found in many temperate and tropical waters worldwide. They are grey-brown to olive-green on top with an off-white underside. Notice the extra tall pointed dorsal fins. Most hammerhead species are fairly small and are considered harmless to humans. They are agile in the water, swimming up to 25 miles or 40 kilometers per hour. Hammerhead sharks live in schools of 10 to 20 animals. Kevin is another one of my divers. His main interest is in sharks and whales. The short fin mako shark grows to 12 feet or 3.8 meters in length weighing at least 1,200 pounds or 545 kilos. It is the fastest shark and one of the fastest fish on the planet, with top speeds of 45 miles or 74 kilometers per hour. It is able to leap out of the water when hunting. They are able to keep their body temperature at a higher level than the surrounding water. This is a major advantage when hunting in cold water. They like to eat bony fish, squid, shark, small marine mammals, sea turtles, and even dead organic matter. The adult short fin mako do not have any known natural predators. They are found widely in tropical to temperate waters. This is my favourite. The giant squid is a bit of a mystery. They live in very deep and cold water, which is not easily accessible to scientists and divers. Like other squid, it is able to release ink, which hides it so it can make its escape. Giant squid have large eyes measuring 10 inches or 25 centimetres across. Their large eyes are used to help them see in the gloomy depths they inhabit. They have 8 arms and 2 longer feeding tentacles that help them bring food up to their beak-like mouths. The tentacles have 4 rows of suction cups with hooks to help catch prey. They like to eat fish, shrimp, and even other squid. Thank you for watching my video. Please stay right on here at SuperFunReviews for more fun videos. And don't forget the fun ending. See you again soon. All the sea creatures really love Michelle. She feels quite safe amongst all her friends. Please remember to share, subscribe, and like. Thank you. For more dinosaur videos, click the picture.